All right, let's just not hesitate. Let's go right into it. So I've done a few things with stream. I fixed where you won't be hearing more white noise from me, and we'll go from there. It might cut out some of my really low end voices, but I don't think we're gonna be missing too much there. But, we're gonna try to see if we can finish up Tintin today. I like how this is where we left off.
Curse you, Haddock! Curse you and your lily-livered descendants! You'll never escape! We'll follow you all the way to your accursed island in Brittany! Good for nothing!
We already saw that. We saw that last time. Yeah, this is where we left off. Let me make sure I got something. It's not that bad, I promise. Yeah, that looks a little better. There's no auto fire, you gotta press the button. Not doing good.
Swap that mosquito!
Man, this slingshot's really powerful if it can take out missiles. Hey, Garador, it is going to end up as a prisoner. I wouldn't be surprised.
We're rid of them. Bravo, Captain.
Egoists.
Yeah, what he said.
I prefer it when you drive. Much more relaxing.
No, I'm good. This is about how I drive in real life, by the way.
Are things always like
But yeah, if this game doesn't end up like Tintin being a prisoner, I think it's a 0 out of 10.
Yes.
Yes. Going this way. You would think he would go faster, but no, this is top speed.
Yes.
This is about as fast as we're. But we're not reckoning it. Uh-oh. Oh god, the captain's dead.
Are things always like this with you, Tintin?
Often, yes.
But in all honesty, this game is actually not terrible. This is, in all honesty, this is probably like the best Tintin video game to date.
Hooray.
This seems like kind of standard fare license, like above standard license video game.
Should be happy or not.
Chin up, Captain.
Do you think?
Oh, it just immediately. Captain? Okay.
You're not sure.
Not really.
Well, let's get a move on then.
Moving this plane around like that, you're making it so easy.
We're taking fire.
Is it normal for us to be underground instead of in the sky?
Oh, it's totally normal. I don't know what you're talking about. Ow. Guys, that didn't cost me health.
It's a veritable storm, isn't it? You know, I was actually quite happy being depressed on my ship. This is the end of us! Wait, where are you going?
Ah!
Oi!
Oi! Alright, let's take it slow. Dude, poor Tintin. What is going on?
Yes, don't worry.
Oh,
I don't even know what happened there. All the way up here. You know, probably still better playing controls than GTA.
You're going to get a great
Oh my god. Losing where I'm at. Where is it? Who are you calling a ring tank? Oh, okay, that just happens to set the whole thing on fire. I just blow up the turrets, the whole thing goes.
And where exactly in Brittany, if I may ask?
You see this island? That's the one, I'm sure of it.
You're quite a boy, Tintin.
It's my job, Captain.
Yes, and it's my life.
That face. I've earned a trophy. Oh, we actually got all the crabs on that one? That sentence kind of came out better. I remember this time.
Back home at last. Perhaps things will quiet and down now.
Don't be so sure. Those bandits are everywhere.
Like you.
Right?
The ruins!
Might be the final level.
This is his hideout. We can't set down on water. We'll have to find some place to land.
Over there, on that island.
Take a photo to mark the spot, Captain. Here's my camera.
How do I take a photo?
Watch your framing.
What?
I can't get a photo. It's almost focused.
Okay.
We got it. That's it. Yes. Look, Alan and his men must have followed us. When do we land?
Not just yet. They're crawling all over the place. We should stake up the island and take some photos.
Okay. And I get you're a reporter, but okay.
That way.
This has never happened in the game so far. Up to
keep looking. We have to find their inflatable dinghies first.
Right.
Flying through rings. Or does that sound familiar? Ready, Captain.
Where are they?
Okay, one more and we land.
I'll finish up with a report of two.
Not the one that I thought was in.
Well done, Captain!
Are we landing now?
Oh, we gotta shoot some...
We're taking fire!
Guys now.
We're taking fire! The receptionists! It's the planetary pirate!
We're sitting ducks up here!
What makes this a little bit difficult is there's just a radar. But it seems like it's a small enough arena you'd be able to find everybody alright. I don't think it's just four of them now. worse as last time. Hey, JC. It's been a pretty good evening so far. Hope your evening has been, well, just your day in general has been pretty well. Where is this last plane? Yeah, I see the trail marks. Or is that mine? Okay, there we go. This might actually very well maybe to a final level.
Ah, land. Now that's more like it.
You all right, Captain?
Hey, you like
we'll have to make our way across.
There's a way in. Let's go. Alan and his men went this way.
Go. Here you go. Tintin, please. Get another one.
Perhaps you'd be so kind as to remind me what we're doing here.
The key to the mystery of the three scrolls is here. It has to be.
Yeah, I mentioned it before, and I can definitely see this being a pretty fun.
Tintin, keep going! Everything's all right here! Billion barnacles. We spend more time in the water than on it. I'm used to the dampness.
Oh, okay. We don't have an air meter. Ow. Hey, thanks, game. I didn't know from the... I'm doing okay, thanks. Working on Airy while watching, so possibly... But don't do. Ah, okay. Yeah, his lungs are definite. Yeah. It's fine. He's all right. Need some, like, Donkey Kong version music. Oh, God, big sailor fist. No! But no, I think we already sent a big jellyfish before. The Why is there so many of you guys? Well, not a whoopin'. Anything but a whoopin'.
Play fair. Come out.
Jesus.
I'm just here.
If T ever gets to do 3D platformers, we can always have him to play this. Actually, has he done any of the Tintin games on the Jumping to Conclusion shit? I imagine he probably has. I just can't recall it, Tom.
Tintin, he's small, but he's tough.
Whoa, give your shine!
Go on, go on.
Pestilentia pudding! Hands up!
You got it, Captain. You're
cockle shell!
Courage, Captain!
That's odd.
What's odd?
I'm having deja vu.
Oh, probably my torch. Yeah.
Oh. Stay alert.
Like this has happened before.
I bet they prepared a welcoming committee.
A leg up.
And they're fine. They're like, nothing happened. I still read. I'm back.
What's that?
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, they're just fine. Got to respect Haddock at least. Huh? Stay where you are. Oh, come on. All right.
What are you? Nincompoop! What?
Oh, come on. Oh, okay, they can interrupt my grab. Oh, throw the okay. I'm being
vegetarian.
I mean to what's it called? I'm trying to rush it. Come on, that didn't count.
Enough is enough! Stop!
Come over here, then.
How did you get there? That's not fair play. No use hiding.
I'm finally here. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good. You're just missing some hot Tintin action.
Oh yeah, this looks incredible. Oh shit. Damn. The deep Tintin combat?
It's very deep. No, in all honesty, this is not a terrible game. And in all honesty, this actually might be a pretty fun speedrun game.
I have a question.
Okay.
How did you end up, like, playing this? Was this randomly selected or something?
So, I narrowed down, like, I'm like, okay, let me focus on the games I previously streamed that I want to play and add some games that I really would like to stream in general. And then I added a couple goofy games on there just because. And Tintin was one of the goofy games that just happened to came up. It's like a list of 100 games.
You took your time.
I
met some acquaintances along the...
By the way, just press C1.
Do you think my ancestor came here after the unicorn was shipwrecked?
It's quite possible.
Have you, I was asking earlier, but nobody's. Did you play any of the Tintin games on your show yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
Well, just one, actually.
Oh.
Shall we go, Captain?
There's no
one. Oh, yeah, we're definitely gonna try to finish.
Come on, Captain!
Wait for me!
Come on, Captain.
Hey,
come on, Captain.
Oh,
Snowy! Come take a look. We need your help. It's a dead end. See what you can do.
Blistering barnacles, your dog's a smart one.
That's why he's my friend.
That dog? Your friend?
Whatever is like Crash Bandicoot, if like wiggle in the air, you go further. Just Snowy.
Thank God.
At least the dog is safe.
We've made it. Blistering barnacles.
This not your barnacles.
Place seems familiar.
Have you been here before, Captain?
Never.
No, but my ancestor has, and that's genetics, memory. Beams and DNA.
Almost there.
How do you know?
I'm not sure.
Did you hear that?
They're close.
A leg up.
Help! Halt!
Captain!
Carry on without me! I know another
one! Oh, good.
Where then?
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
I should have gone with the captain.
Not too late for that now.
No one's been down here for 1,000 years.
Oh, I didn't know you can do that.
Sorry, my friend Clage sent me a video. I'm gonna watch it.
Did you get related?
Ah.
Oh, now you go. A banana. Oh, there is fall damage. Okay.
Well, I guess. Well, can you normally walk there? I guess if you fall from that high.
Yeah, I guess when it's that high. Oh, no, that's a pit. In general, okay.
I was gonna say, because I've seen you drop from...
Right. Oh, do I need to get the...
No time for vertigo.
Let's get
into a good fight.
What? Stay where you are!
Sounds like the captain, but his voice is strange.
Huh? Or you!
Ancestors must have learned how to talk with the captain's ancestor.
What?
Tin? Are you there?
Everything's fine. Come and join me.
I'll go here. I'll go here.
It's puzzle actions. Iko. Iko or Iko? It might be Iko.
Oh god, that's a question.
Well, you know.
So Francis
this is like squawks, but annoying.
I didn't even think about squawks, but you're right.
Ah!
way, man!
Alan! Him again!
I'm gonna fight him again.
The captain must be nearby. Captain?
Really, I can't jump off that cliff.
Captain!
That little thing just...
Captain! Hey! Captain!
Try it again. The game wasn't even expecting that one. Okay.
What? Hey.
That guy's dead. I thought I could make it.
What? Hey, you.
Why couldn't this be a deserted island?
What?
What? What happened to my air kick?
Action stations!
What? Funkiness.
Captain! Shout if you can hear me!
We got wind physics, let's go, Mario.
Yes! Yes! Now you're playing a real game.
Now we're playing a real game. I'm not supposed to jump there. Wait, didn't he already work them out? Also, I didn't punch there. What happened there?
So, boy, we meet again. What a pleasure.
Find this guy the third time.
Time for a rematch, boy.
Okay.
I'll be the judge of that.
where we can see him. Come and fight!
Oh, the walls are just done. Oh. They're just gone.
This fight will be mine!
Defeat! Ah!
Stop right where you are! Quit running, kid!
Out of breath, old man!
What?
Oh, come on. Now.
You!
Victory!
Fair enough.
This fight will be mine!
Defeat will be yours, you mean?
Stop right where you are! Haddock isn't worth all this effort.
I'll be the judge of that.
Quit running! Hands where we can see him. Quit running, kid.
Out of breath, old man. Captain, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, Tintin. Help me, will you? Let's go and find my ancestor.
Unicorn!
Blistering.
Oh, that's a book.
Barnacles.
Oh, no, it's... Oh, never.
These crosses... What do they mean?
Stop trying to be a smartass. It's not working.
This phrase. It is from the light. That light will dawn.
The light. The light of day.
Go on.
I mean, do you remember what happened last time? Oh, okay.
Hold it on! They're coming over the ship's rail! New water! Get out here with ya!
Back for more, I see!
Finish them!
Lubber scum! He's mine!
Already been before.
Pithy catrapuses! Built platypus! Gangsters! Hackanapes!
Those awkward swordplay you're ever gonna see.
Anthropophagus! Anthropithecus! Bloodsuckers!
miserable earthworms, two-timing tartar twisters.
Go on, can't you see he's alone?
Oh, alone? That's a good face.
No! No! My man!
Where's my parry? No, my parry! Where's my parry?
Egoists! Gangsters! Freshwater swabs! Abacadarians!
I can't remember how to...
Get him, Fish.
I got a parry on, but I can't find a parry gun anymore.
What the fuck is... This is the greatest game ever.
It's very awkward. Where is my parry? There we go. Holy cow, that took longer than me. Alright. Now that I know the button.
Hydrocarbon! Cro-Magnon! Goose caps! Jack pudding! Cockle shell! Enough, Haddock. Let's finish this. He fought till the very end.
Buddy, you
killed him? No.
Guard me well, dog. I am Red Rackham.
Your servant, sir. And I am Sir Francis Haddock.
My ship is sinking, thanks to you. So I'm taking yours. My men are transferring all our booty now. Look.
Oh. Did you come here just to tell me that?
No. I came to tell you that those who annoy me paid dearly for it. Tomorrow, at dawn, I shall hand you over to my crew. And that flock of lambs know just how to administer a lingering death.
That is it will not all what your subtitle said.
First light.
Tomorrow is still a long way off, Rackham.
I saw the model.
Just you wait, my lambkins.
Yeah, this is where he blew in the ship. Okay.
What do you do? So, you'd blow us all sky high, eh?
Yes. Except you. I'll slit you from gizzard to gullet.
That's not what the subtitle said.
Cro-Magnon!
There's no point in resisting, Haddock.
Come and get it, sir! Fancy dress, free booters, jack and apes!
Skewer the old goat! Skewer me, John!
Hit the bridge!
Beast whale!
Invertebrate! Olympic athlete! Orangutan! Ah! Jack pudding! Abacadarians!
Then no, we had like you know, hillbillies here in the pirate ages.
Fancy dress free booter!
This combat system.
It's something.
Gleaming jack in a box!
God shooks!
Cursed hell! I'll shave your beard, porcupine!
Oh my. Okay, hold on.
Come on! Licorice livered, lubberly scum! Rattling porpoise! Lubberly scum in thousands of...
You're still clinging to your unicorn, eh, Haddock? Well, she's already given up on you.
I'm so glad you won that joust just to prove that joust. Oh. That's that he changed costume for that.
Right. you know. Oh, quick time.
Cursed Haddock!
Okay.
A ship never abandons her captain.
What? What do you mean you play action? Okay. Thank you. If you couldn't tell, this was an Ubisoft game.
Is this a fucking flashback?
Yes.
God, I couldn't tell.
But the captain knows this because it runs in their DNA or something. I don't know.
Captain, you've done it. It will all be over at first light. That's the key. It is from the light that light will dawn. See?
Yeah, I get it.
I don't get it.
Oh, I love puzzles like this. Just kidding, I hate them.
Okay. What? Oh, okay. I guess it took a little bit.
Those are coordinates. Longitude and latitude. The location of the unicorn treasure.
We've got to leave this island quickly.
Let's go. I'll hoist you. A leg up.
After you, Captain.
Miserable earthworms.
That was quick.
Pickled herrings. Iconoclasts. Anachronisms. Tintin, get out of here!
Looks like it's all over, matey.
Not yet, Alan.
Not so clever now, are you? This is what it comes down to. You give me the scrolls, or I send Haddock to the bottom of the ocean.
Lubber scum! Pithencanthropus!
Not even a real word.
Come on, make up your mind. The scrolls, or he dies.
You are the worst of villains. A thief with no honor at all. Now, free the captain.
You know he's not going.
This is your big moment, Ernie.
Earl, wait, it said Tom!
Nah.
Jeez.
We didn't pay our subtitler enough. Actually, given who made it, it's high odds they didn't.
You're probably right.
My lifeline's on fire!
Or do I have to go all the way down? What hit me?
I don't want to go down without my ship. Did you get the scrolls back?
No.
You gave them up?
Alan will be long gone by now. We've lost everything.
Is that what you think?
If only we had noted those coordinates from the scrolls.
Ah. You mean 51 degrees, 18 minutes, 21 seconds north? 3 degrees, 11 minutes, 41 seconds east?
Yes. What?
I am Captain Haddock. direct descendant of Sir Francis Haddock, and I too have sailed the seven seas. The coordinates point to a location somewhere inland. I'd say Belgium, 2 miles northeast of Brussels.
Marlinspike!
Watch your language!
Where the first scroll was discovered. That's where they're headed.
Then that's where we're going to.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hold on for your life, Tintin! Anchor away!
Yep. Okay. At a plane level. The reason why I never play playing like this. It's so disorienting. Especially if you're using reverse controls. I'm at 20. Alright, this might be the final level.
And now, set course for Marlin Spike.
So, what's this Marlin Spike anyway? Another shanty in ruins? Thundering typhoons. Now those are some fine quarters.
Let's go. Discreetly. Coming? Captain?
Tintin, hand me the unicorn droid, will you?
To like when pirates gonna like, go out of their way to do.
They fit together perfectly.
Now we know where to look.
not gonna laugh if we're playing the same. No, not quite.
Slip this on before going to chat with those henchmen.
It would certainly brighten up my outfit.
Miserable half bottoms!
Eagle! Fashy bazook! For the set dancing dress, leave it us! Abacadillians! Brontosauro! Come back here! Licorous, clever, lovely scholar! Macros, Acromanion! Body snatcher! Pestilential vertebrate! Jackanapes! Abacadarians! Olympic athlete!
Oh, I gotta mute myself very quick. I'm gonna play a short set with somebody. I'll be right back in
the call. Take all the time you need.
I have been called into Guilty Gear.
Oh boy.
My college student wants me to fight his secondary character, and I told him he's gonna get rolled.
Oh, I guess I gotta put it.
1 second, I'll be back.
Yeah, take out the time.
Give yourself up!
Oh, Death Vulture, quit the lobby link. DM me. Don't let anybody else in here.
Why would I let anybody else in here?
Sorry, I gotta leave the call here.
Okay, okay.
Whoops.
You think we'll get retirement benefits?
Look, turn yourself in! Stop! Take that!
Hey, you!
Faster! Not a sound. Have you been here before?
I didn't think I'd need to come back.
So, what do we do with that?
I think I know. Let's go back to the naval room.
Who were the unicorns made for?
For Sir Francis's three sons.
They fit together?
Let me see. This one does too.
That's all three of them. Let's try lining up the three circles.
Thank you.
your time.
Okay.
Yeah. It's moving. Eureka!
Congratulations, Haddock. You've done all the work for us.
Get these intruders off my property once and for all! Every last one of them!
Oh, I beg you to stop!
Get out of here, you idiots!
Help! Captain!
I beg you to stop.
Get out of here, you idiots! Hey!
Oh!
Help! Captain!
Hi. What's wrong?
Huh? Are you sick?
Sick?
To stop!
Get out of here, you idiots!
Macrocephalic
tubers!
Duck filth platypus!
Are you all right, Captain?
What?
Dictatorial!
I'm going to have a look!
Bravo, Tintin!
Young, young! Bring them to me!
He's
here too. Got a gun! Shoot. Wow, quite literally.
Bravo, Tintin!
Bring them to me! Excellent! He's here too!
With his band of two tiny troglodytes! Let's go, Tintin!
Yalla! Help! Captain!
What?
I beg you to stop.
Bring them to me. Excellent.
He's here too.
Let's go, Tintin.
Hey, hey. What? Now, Zappy!
Good gracious!
I fear the manor will never be the same again.
Idiots!
Oh, I beg you to stop!
Oh, pick it. Thank you.
Good gracious. I fear the manor will never be the same again. Get back here!
Help! Captain!
Right?
Captain, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you, Tintin.
New territory. Brothers.
Haddock!
Alan!
Stand back, Tintin. It's up to me to put an end to this whole story.
Okay.
He's gone mad!
Kneel before you, scum! Hierographers!
Let him be!
Living Jack in a box! Abacadis!
Help me out here, mate!
Oh! Take
Prostitute!
Well, he's dead. Okay. We're actually controlling the captain.
Treasure of Red Rackham.
You're right. Look, look. Glistening treasures. It's Red Rackham's barnacles. We found it.
Besides it.
It's amazing.
Emeralds, rubies.
Look at the textures.
Shiny things. They're magnificent.
And there's something else. What's this, Captain? A deed of some sort.
Signed by the king.
I, Charles II, desiring to reward our loyal and beloved knight, Francis Haddock, for his daring and bravery in devoted service of his country.
His daring and bravery.
Do hereby grant him and his descendants the great manor of Marlinspike.
Eh? Does that mean all this is mine?
What's that? Let's go see.
There!
Stop what you're doing! You're under arrest!
To be precise, stay where you're resting. You're under a stop.
Who are you?
I'm Thompson.
And Thompson.
We're police officers.
Gentlemen, there's no need for this. He's the owner of this manor.
Hands off, tetrapods!
Why, if it isn't our young friend Tintin!
Precisely! It's Tintin, the young reporter!
Who are you people?
What are you doing here?
We received a call about shots being fired, and the alarm was raised.
To be precise, someone raised a call and shot the alarm.
This is the captain's home.
Mm-hmm.
He's a brave and honest man. Someone you can count on.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
All right. Everyone's coming with us. We'll sort it out later.
Are my ears full of water again? Or did I hear you say, someone you can count on?
To be precise, yes, Captain. A friend.
Oh, is that the ending? Is this it? Ah. Okay, that was it. Oh, that was Tintin.
The game.
Overall, not a bad game at all, by any means. I guess they'll hold the comment that I think this is probably the best Tintin game to ever be released. So, originally I thought about doing all the trophies for this game on stream, but nah, I'm not gonna do that. I definitely will try to get some, more trophies from the game. But, we'll let the credits roll, we'll see if there's any extras here, and we'll go from there. Oh my goodness.
Quand il fait chaud, je fais le gogo. Quand il fait froid, me mords les doigts, car t'es plus là pour me réchauffer. T'as préféré me quitter. Qu'est-ce qu'il est laid, ton nouveau fiancé, quand monsieur conduit son cabriolet, chevaux ronflants dans sa belle auto, cheveux au vent, je fais du vélo. Je fais le beau.
Oh, I was like, just things while the credits are rolling here. What are trophies are you? Oh, it pauses it. Only 20%. There might be some co-ops. Whoa, while the credits are rolling, I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back. Oh. Compatible game, according to the case here. I guess I'll go see this movie. I imagine the movie is still overall probably better. I am stunned. This chair I'm sitting in right now is not broken in half at this point. I do need to get a new chair. This chair. Opera, am I right? They couldn't put more meat in the credits. This ain't one of those game credits where it just loops. That's happened to me a couple times. It'll loop a couple times on like. Flash? Yeah, they just ran out of music for that, okay. Congratulations, you have ascended story mode. Continue playing alone or with a friend and cooperate. Challenges. That definitely does look like it. Look at the textures on that bucket. The jellyfish. That one time we encountered. This is cool, this is cool.
What?
What?
Captain.
I'm glad every single enemy has lore very important. It is very important. you know what? Before we go to something else, let's try one of these challenges out, just say we tried it.
Air bottoms.
I was gonna say, it doesn't just loot. Thumbs up. No, I don't want to do it again. Is it literally just the same? Better score. Well, I think we're gonna end it there with Tintin. I don't want to start 13, right, just this, right, just because I didn't really get too much into it. He originally said, let's do some random RPG. That just sounds interesting.